Hey, what's going on, guys? It is IG Seed. I'm gonna be showing you guys one of my first ever games I've played. Well, it was actually in Sniper Shootout. I'm so mad it wasn't in regular solos, because if it was in regular solos, that would have been my first ever solo win, and I'm extremely bad at solo, like really bad. I played it so many times, but I'm really dumb. I don't know how to play strategically, and I'm really really stupid at it. But I play Sniper Shootout solo duos, and this game, I think I got what, 11 or 12 kills. I am so happy, and it was an Omega. It was an Omega, and I killed him, and I killed the Omega. I was just like so happy. The kid, the guy was such a noob. Let me see if this even loads. Hopefully, I'm even recording. Because if I'm not, when I was doing that, I thought I was recording, but I didn't. I got 11 kills. I got 11 kills. I'm going to show you this. I got first. I was so happy. And I never get a win. Never. I never get a win. It's so bad. I actually, like, never, ever, ever get a win. But I'll show you guys this. I'm going to be commentating this. I'm going to keep this uncut because, first, I really hate everything. I'm going to do the gameplay. First, I'm going to come over here. I get the kill from right over here. Killed that guy. I get new stones. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I'm so happy. Yeah, I one shot him after. He falls to the ground, so he was really low. I go into the divot. I didn't. Whatever. Then he was running away. I have the best shot of my Okay, hello. Let me just check it. Okay. Well, I'm sorry. I had to, like, configure it so it wasn't, like, cold. But yeah. Then it was like this. I just kept on going around the divot, trying to loop a little bit. And then I turned around and there were two guys. I sniped, I hit that guy. What was that animation? I don't know how that did not hit. That looked like it went right through him. That was kind of stupid. That was a bad shot. I thought he was going to look down, but keep on looking down. But I don't see him. When he pops back.
Four to four, and then bandages after. I
I didn't know where the benches were, and I saw the guy they were sitting over there. I saw him, I don't know, or whatever. And then I saw the benches over there. The guy, rushed, and I was waiting for him to, like, peek. Just to peek. I don't know. But, I was just like, oh, and then I hit my own thing, and then it breaks. I tried to build, but I was just like, I reloaded first, but I was still too late on that one. Peek. I was like, peek, peek. And I killed him. Oh, that was pretty cool. And then, they like start building up and up and up, and then I didn't know where he was. I thought he was just straight above me, so I decided to just build the door, and then I accidentally built over there. I keep on doing it. I tried to build that one, but it still built, and it was because I had turbo building, and yeah, I immediately had the high ground. I was trying to push it down a quarter fort. And he kept on building pyramids. And then he tried to down again. He did, but then suddenly he still fell down. And yeah, I think at this point he starts trying to build. He builds down and he attacks him midway. Shoot him in the back. I do not know where the other guy was. I think I hit him though. And I think the guy had fallen. Oh no. He left. I didn't see him leave. I honestly didn't see him leave. But I guess he left quickly to the thing. I saw Zoe, so I swear to God, I'm looking at the wrong way. Looking at me at the wrong way. Then, I don't know how to check, your... Let's check the kills. Yeah, and then I was just like, peek, peek. Cause I knew he was extremely low, for a fact. I knew he was low. And he was a pretty big noob. I killed him right there with the hunting rifle. And then, yeah, I almost tried to get down before, and I was so mad. But, So, I was just like, I'm not in a circle. I'll go in there. Get to the circle. Then I started building one by one. I became like near like the third or fourth story. I got like really bad. Like really bad. Like I forgot that I wasn't in the. No, I didn't. I had like 5 down pads. I lost health. I am. I didn't see him leave, but I thought since he was coming down, then he was leaving. But yeah, I started building up. I was trying to get the high ground by building up. Then I'm sorry if my competition is really bad. Sorry about that. But I think they started fighting. No, they didn't start fighting. I'm trying to get like the circle advantage. Yeah, that guy was still down there. I didn't know. I thought he was still there, but then he went back. And then I saw him. I hit him one time. So I thought like if he was trying to get the high ground, I'm gonna get him out of there. Like I'm not gonna allow him to be there. I'm just not gonna allow him to be in a circle, but that guy who was like, he was trying to play shots. I was just like, and then he lost 4 damage from what, 4 or 5 stories? That shouldn't have happened. But I guess that rock, but. Solo duo victory ever, and I was so happy. Oh my god! Well, hope you guys enjoyed it. You guys can do whatever you want. I don't really care. If you guys want to say something in the chat, go ahead. I don't really care. But yeah. Tell me if you guys thought that was kind of cool. Cause I mean, like that was I think I got my trap elimination done. Because one time I did it, and then I died. But he still went back into the trap and then died. I don't know if that really counted, but yeah. It says that I didn't have a trap elimination. I got my trap elimination. I might still get my blockbuster thing. I'm still trying to get all my blockbuster stuff done. But yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this little game. I was actually really mad when I couldn't really record all the way, but yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like and comment if you guys liked it or the clip or not. Well, see you guys later.